Josie is a 12-year-old, 15.1 hand, liver chestnut, Tennessee walking horse mare. As you can see here, she clearly goes in the water. Awesome, safe trail horse that literally will go anywhere you ask her, no matter what. Throughout some of this video, there was a lot of trees that went down on a really bad storm, and we navigated under them, over them, and everything else, and she handled it all really well. Very easy to load on the trailer, and she'll also walk on a step up if that's what you have. She'll walk up to the mounting block like she should. You can also mount her from the ground. She's a super smooth, fun, athletic walking horse, but she is safe. She doesn't spook. She'll ride out alone or with a group of other gated horses or quarter horses. She'll go literally anywhere you ask her to go. She's like a tank with four legs. But she is, at the end of the day, a really fun horse that you can put many miles out on the trail with, and she's willing to go the extra mile for you. Will also canter. She's a little harder to get to canter in the ring than out on the trail, but she tried here. It just shows you that she can. Trail, she does everything like a trail horse should. She'll go where you ask, through anything, over anything, under anything. She's safe. She doesn't spook. She'll ride out alone or with a group of horses wherever you put her. And she is a really fun horse. I can't stress that enough. Like, she will entertain you but keep you safe at the same time. coming toward you or from behind you. She's not barn sour or buddy sour whatsoever. She's being ridden out of the barn where all her buddies are. The rest of this video is going to show you your everyday stuff you'll do with her. She's sweet and very easy to get along with, and she's willing to please to make you happy.